Hey guys, if you remember, I made a video about how you can detonate a base from anywhere without any antenna connection. Well, using that method in the video as the basis, my friend Gorwin invented a way to basically do anything from anywhere. Alright, are you guys ready? Watch this, there's a door over there, right? And if I go to the info tab here, on the control panel. You guys can see that I open a door without any antenna connection. And like I said before, you can basically do this from anywhere. On the map, you can see that the door open there in the background. Alright, here's how to do it. You want an event controller and a router. And on the event controller, you choose router hinge attach detach on the event option. Then you select the router block down here. And then under select actions, on the second toolbar, you choose what you want the event controller to do. And well, in this case, I have it open and close the door. So basically, using this method, you can make the event controller do anything remotely without any antenna connection. Using this method, you can make it do anything basically, like, you know, activating a missile launch system, for example. You can also make the router auto reload the router head by using a looping timer, for example, or, you know, another event controller. And this way, you can do the event over and over again, as you guys can see there in the background. Just keep in mind though, if you use the timer for the reload, then you will have this spammy message. But yeah, well, like I said before, if you use this method, you can basically make the event controller do anything you want from anywhere on the map without any antenna connection. Like, you know, exploding a warhead, for example. Say, that's how to trigger an event controller from anywhere on the map to do anything on Space Engineers. There we go. And again, thanks to my friend Gorwin for evolving this method. With a Moomoo here, with a Moomoo there, Moomoo everywhere, Moomoo.